I was born and raised in Detroit. My mom was pregnant with me on the airplane ride from Palestine to the United States.
I think my American dream, thinking about my parents who were born in Palestine and just the struggles that they had and the fact that they can see me succeed, it's always been about them and making sure that their sacrifice was worth it.
What dreams do you chase? Share your dream at ReDreamProject.org.